Hey, so is Jungle Scout worth it? It's a question I've been seeing and I wanted to answer it. I've been using Jungle Scout myself since 2016 or so. I'm a seller on Amazon and I started my selling journey using Jungle Scout as a software for Amazon sellers. Now, there is this question that I have seen, is it worth it? Well, depends on what worth means to you, but is it worth using it as a seller and will it help you benefit as a seller? Let's try to reverse this question a little bit. Yes, it is software for Amazon sellers. Grants you the option to do product research, do keyword research, to do listing optimization, that is optimize your Amazon listings. It gives you the option to check your sales analytics, see if you're profitable or not. It gives you the option to work with inventory. So basically they also have inventory management tool, very crucial for Amazon sellers. It is definitely worth it. And in the description, I'm going to have a video for you that shows you how to use all the parts of Jungle Scout with ad from Jungle Scout. In this video, it's like an hour and something tutorial where we show you how to use each part of Jungle Scout, kind of how to make the most out of it. So this video is in the description for you, along with the best discounts for Jungle Scout as well. So it definitely is worth it if you want to start as an Amazon seller, because they can help you also with education. They have the Jungle Scout Academy course, which basically gives you like basics of how to sell on Amazon and how to use Jungle Scout. They have also the more advanced Freedom Builder Bootcamp course by Greg Mercer. And that's a full A to Z Amazon FBA course. I have a review of this course, which I'll also leave you down in the description. I went through this course myself and I have my opinion on it. It's in the description. So they can help you with education if you're a beginner. If you're someone who's already selling, you might want to use some software to improve your experience as a seller, check out what they can offer to you. So again, that video with Ed has all the tools that Jungle Scout has explained and will show you how to use them. So it's a very valuable video, in my opinion, because it actually shows you how to use it. And then you can decide with like real data, you'll see it. Maybe if you're someone that is looking for a tool to do keyword research with, or to find better products, or to optimize your listings and other things that Jungle Scout has, then consider. If you're a bigger seller and they have the professional plan, which helps you with like having a bigger team on your plan, basically you can do that also if you have a smaller team, let's say with the suite plan. So Jungle Scout is basic, suite, and professional. With the suite plan, usually it's only, as far as I remember and know, it's only for you, like one Amazon seller, one user of the account, but you can add seats, what's it's called. So if you have a virtual assistant that only does product research, you can kind of give them the access to the product research tools only to that, and you can add a seat. So an option for this virtual assistant to join your Jungle Scout account. So that costs extra money, but the professional plan has like 6 seats. So if you have a bigger team or you're building a bigger team kind of in process, then this plan is good for you. Generally, the best plan, I would say, for most beginners would probably be the suite plan. It's like the middle plan, most popular plan of Jungle Scout. Basic plan is more for those who want to do product research with the Chrome extension of Jungle Scout and some other things. Like it has the sales analytics, which can show you your profit and loss, and review automation, which can request reviews on your behalf from your Amazon customers. So many things that Jungle Scout can offer. Again, I'll remind you, check out the video with Ed in the description and the best discounts for Jungle Scout if you're planning on using it. If you use my link, I really appreciate that. I'm going to get a little commission from Jungle Scout at no extra cost to you, but in this way, it's possible to support what I'm doing here, my free content, over 600 videos for Amazon sellers, and definitely not stopping, really enjoying that. And hopefully you're benefiting and you're growing your store as well. So is it worth it? Yeah, it is worth it. Is it the best one for you? I don't know. You need to check. Check out for other tools as well that there are on the market. If you need Jungle Scout alternatives, I will leave a video for you down in the description so you can see what other tools are there for Amazon FBA. But definitely worth it. Yeah, I've been using it since 2016 and 16 or 17, somewhere there. I started in 16. So enjoy your day. All the links are in the description here. I'm going to have the playlist of videos of Jungle Scout. I have all my tutorials and the best discounts will also appear here. You can click on these links and have a great journey in the Amazon space. Is it worth it? Yeah, it is. And I hope you get the most out of it with the content I've prepared for you or any other content you find on the internet. Good luck.